Hello children, this is English video for grade 1. Previous class we have seen a happy child poem book bag exercise. Today we are going to see remaining book bag exercise. Listen, draw lines from the house to the people who live in your home. Draw lines from the house to the people. Draw lines from the house to the people, those who are alone in your family. Father, if you have in your family, you have to join the line. And the mother, if you have sister, you have to draw the line, or else don't want to draw the line. Brother, grandfather and grandmother, if you have in your family, you have to draw the line, or else don't want to draw the line. And next, trace the numbers on the dotted lines. Trace the numbers on the dotted lines. See, what is this? 1. Trace the number on the dotted lines. O-N-E, 1. Next, 2, T-W-O, 2, T-W-O, 2. And next, 3, T-H-R-E-E, 3. And next, 4, F-O-U-R, 4. Next, 5, F-I-V-E, 5. At last, 6. S-I-X. Next, how many people live in your house? How many people in your house? Count and write 4. If it is 4, you have to write 4. 5, you have to write 5. Write here, people live in my house. Write here, people live in my house. 2 means you have to write 2, 3 if you write 3, 4 you have to write 4. And next, this is one song. Jack in the box sits so still, won't you come out? Yes I will. Sing the song. And next, join the dotted lines and write here, join the dotted, see arrow mark, join the dots, like this, you have to join all the dots. Here, you have to write B, see one standing line, one curve, you have to join the dots like this. And next, this side, join all the dots. And next, this is C. What letter is this? C. And next, here, circle, join the circles. Join all the circles. And next, look in a mirror. What do you see? Draw your face in this circle. Look in the mirror. What do you see? Draw your face in the circle. Draw your face. For example, look at the mirror and draw your face. Here, join all the dots. Read A, B, C. Write A, right? A. This is small letter A. Small letter A. First you have to write one like a circle and one down standing line. One standing line. You have to join all the dots. You have to join all the dots. And next page. Turn the next page. Collect the picture of a cat, a cow, a dog, and a sheep from old books or newspaper and paste them below. Paste them below. Collect the pictures, a cat, a cow, a dog, a sheep. See, here collect the picture from the old book or else newspaper. Collect the cat picture and paste it here. And next cow picture. Here cow picture you have to paste. And next dog picture paste it here. Next a sheep picture paste here. Next trace over the dotted lines and complete the monkey's tail. Trace over the dotted lines and complete the monkey's tail. See, trace over, draw the monkey tail down. See, one sing and draw the monkey tail. Monkey on a tree, swing, like that. You have to sing the song and join the dot. Monkey on a tree, join the line. Monkey on a tree, swing. Monkey on a tree, swing. Monkey on a tree, swing. Like this, sing the song and join the dots. See the next page. The following have lost their babies. Trace along the maze using different colors and find them. One has been done for you. See, animal, dog, cat, cow, butterfly, kangaroo, lion, duck. These animals and birds missed their babies. We want to find out them. See, already one has been done for you. One has been done for you. A cat. First, see, one has been done for you. You are joined the dots and draw the line. Cat. We find out the cat baby. And next, dog. And next, draw dog. Dog. Dog baby, cat baby, both we find out. Remaining you have to do in your home. Thank you, students. Remaining we will see in next class.